Welcome to our CS1 PC lecture today. Today I will talk about advanced type features. Here you find all the learning objectives. Please check them after you've revisited this lecture. As an outline, first we will talk about advanced types. That means we modify an existing single data type, such as an integer, with more information. Then we talk about compound data types, which means we add one or multiple data types into more complicated objects together. And lastly, we talk about function types.